Gotta keep your eye on the ball, guys. The enemies are storming the gates, dropping like flies. But at least now I know why.
Why? Is this a joke? Why is Trick up there?
I don't understand. Who is this guy?
This guy is
Trick 2G.
What? That's probably best I give it to anyway. Well, the demonic embrace can be broken there.
This is pretty good banana.
Oh, these are pretty cool bananas.
Stupid ass minions, man. What the f*** are you doing? Like, are you f***ing stupid? Man, man. Just disgusting ass jungler. You didn't have to do that, man. Like, did you not see I've been freezing this shit? I've been stuck on 40 CS for 3 decades. And this dog shit jungler. Oh, fuck, I gotta be. Be careful. Let me get the fuck out of here. I think he used his nom nom though. Did you? Nah, you missed out on yours! You missed out on yours, buddy! I'm a Kells? My f***ing mob boy! I'm out of mana. That was crazy. Very crazy. Bro, I was about to push that wave too. We go in there? Ooh. movement, boy. Like, how did that hit me? How the f*** did that hit me? Like, how? Ow! Ow! Done it. I don't understand. Like, I don't understand. If just let Cho'Gath walk in there, he's gonna do that. Just fuck end the thing. I need a ward. I need a ward. 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 They died for the f***ing objective. Cho'Gath is doing a fine job at that, too. They get this one. Shut up, bitch. But yeah, like, after something like that, man, it's like, especially if you're getting up these f***ing objectives, you always gotta see, like, the bigger picture. Like, most people would just push mid, not even think to go top. You know, because you gotta, I want the f*** out of this game for something bad happens, and I got a bad feeling that something bad will happen. Why? Because, I mean, you watch my last game, it was a free win, but was it? They're right at the back. They're right. They're right. Hit it back.
Few moments later.
Oh, my life. I don't do damage, man. That's GG. That's just unlucky. We'll get it tomorrow.